This is the Gardens Between. I've seen some simple control schemes in games, but this one definitely takes the cake. There's literally only forwards and back and an action button, so I'm just gonna enjoy this game. So this is it. You just move the time and interact. Yeah, I guess that makes sense. Just everything is A, and everything is joystick move. Now the bumpers do something, but I guess, you know, as long as A does the thing, and anything goes. I don't know if Star will actually do anything, but let's just play. So again, the whole thing is pretty much also one-handable. Left and right. Which makes sense. Definitely adjust that. Because it does take analog input, so. Bathroom. Oh, I actually don't know what's going on, so. I got the thing. Fascinating. I'm still not sure what's going on, but I really like it. Okay. That's gonna be a problem. There we go. just really comfortable with just one hand. That was clever. That was gonna be a TV level. This one's over here. So we're going to parallel timelines now, huh? Should be enough. And there we go. One of three. Let's go for the next one. TV time. With a Famicom-ish. With NES cartridges. Alright. Super Duck Game. That's working. Okay, now I'll push the remote and see what's going on. Super silly crow. Oh. See. That's the thing I need. Got him. Got him. That crow was just a bit too silly. I should probably just give him the thing first. Okay, just one second. Okay, well the game didn't like that. Anyway, I changed the thing now. Game still doesn't like what I'm doing right now. But basically I added so that the A button is also one of the triggers, so I can just click. Let's see it in action. Yep. It's So now you can even play with our thumbs. I should move them up. I don't think it's gonna matter much. I'll see you again someday soon anyway. You're dumb folk. Interesting. Okay. So my heart was in the right place, it just didn't go quite right. It's got like fixed positions, huh? So if I put him here and it's not the right place, it goes a little further. This game is so much better than the other one. Controls are easy, but so much is happening. I have no idea what's going on still. Got him. Is there a difference in constellation? No. So I have one other button. Let's see what it does. Okay.